Okay, so how was the movie KAALA?
It was really good.
How was Rajnikanth's movie?
It was always good.
Yeah, so is there any comparison of Rajnikanth or something like that?
Comparison with?
Comparison of any other movie of his, because there is no other comparison.
No, no. So this was like more of a real issue movie, and it was not like a typical Rajni mass film as such. But you know, it was different from the other. So storyline, everything was really good.
So if you talk about the title, the King of Dharavi, does it suit or something like that? So do you believe that he not only the Dharavi's king, but he is all over India's king? Last year, how many stars would you like? How many stars would you like?
Four.
Thank you so much. So how was the movie KAALA?
The movie was very good. It was about how one fights for their like the living. That was the thing, which was very good. It was about the local story about Dharavi. So
there is a Nana Patekar. And how was the KAALA movie?
KAALA movie was great. It was about the local slum area about Dharavi, and the thing that they have spoken, which was to like one fights for their own living, so it was about it. And great acting of everyone, especially Rajnikanth and Rajnikanthji only. And Nanu Patekar was like good to see him in a new avatar, like Marathi theme, the dialogues was very good.
So Huma Qureshi is also there. So
yeah,
is it
was
break,
also awesome.
Is it
like,
break for her?
Yes. It was great actually to see her in new South, avatar. But it was good.
Lastly, how many stars would you like to give?
Rating I would give 10 out of 10. Because it's Rajnikanthji, Nana Patekar. So obviously it should get 10 out of 10.
Thank you so much. How was the movie KAALA?
It's just not a movie, this is one of his best in the genre of the political movies. I think that the Bollywood has, or the India has seen only superficial political movies like what Prakash Jha used to make. This is a movie with a lot of depth, a lot of political dimensions, and it is impossible, it is unbelievable that a movie can be released of this sort in a place where Yogi Adityanath kind of people are living. And it is very much against the system, very much against the saffron nationalism, very much against the fascist ideologies which are propagating this country. And I'm so appreciative about Rajnikanth that he took the script so seriously and he has done the script. I don't think that any other Indian actor would have balls to do this script, because the script is too political, too aggressive. If this was known before to people, he would have been arrested for sedition. Because people are being harassed and people are being lynched on this, in the street for talking against the system. Rajnikanth has literally balls, and we all want to forgive this director of this movie for his last worst movie called Kabali. And he has done the penance, he has made a beautiful and powerful and very strong movie this time. And the industry is so appreciative of him, and I personally will give 5 out of 5 marks for this.
So there is Nana Patekar and Huma Qureshi also.
It's basically, there is another actress called Anjali Patil also, to mention. This is the inferiority complex of the South Indian industry, that they feel that a movie will not be complete without casting a North Indian actor. That is bullshit, basically. I don't know why an average actor like Huma Qureshi was brought into a Rajnikanth movie. It was not required. When Rajnikanth is there, you don't need any beautiful faces from North. Or last time they did the other girl, Anurag Kashyap, what was her name? Kabali's heroine. Whatever. So they always bring people, villains, and all from the North industry. I don't know, because of some inferiority complex. Huma Qureshi was not required. Anjali Patel was not required. Even Pankaj Tripathi was not required in this movie. Why? See, Ajit Shinde was not required. They could have casted only. There are great character artists in the South industry. But when Rajnikanth is there, no one else matters. And I want to mention the balls, the scriptwriter and the producer and the director, who had been literally brave enough. they did a great job by directing an awesome political movie. And I also want this to compare this movie with the Bhavesh Joshi, which was equally a great political movie, which was not even mentioned or not. It was completely ignored by the industry. It was totally, no one even did mention about this. But if there was Rajinikanth in Bhavesh Joshi, this movie is equal to Bhavesh Joshi. Both are equally good political movies.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Their movies is good. अच्छा वे acting तो भी नया acting किया कबली से इससे better है acting तो बहुत अच्छा किया है अभी ये film में बोलेगा तो रजनी सर नाना पड़ेगा blah blah और बहुत actor हो गए सब अच्छा acting किया हुआ है picture एकदम wonderful है मजा वैसे तो कुछ नहीं सब movies तो अच्छा है तो wonderful किया हुआ है पहले दारा ही जैसे वैसे film पूरा अच्छा film किया हुआ इसके पहले बहुत अच्छा है डर हाँ डायरेक्शन का भी बहुत अच्छा है डायरेक्शन किया सब कुछ अच्छा किया
चल
फोर
ओके हाउ वाज द काला मूवी
इट वाज ऑसम इट रजनीकांत नेल्ड इट
हाउ वाज द एक्टिंग अबाउट रजनीकांत्स एक्टिंग हुमा कुरैशी
एज यूजुअल ही वाज ग्रेट उसके मूवीज मुझे बहुत पसंद है एंड
ओके लास्टली हाउ मेनी स्टार्स वुड यू लाइक
आई वुड लाइक टू गिव फोर
थैंक यू
Okay,
okay.
How was the
color of the movie? It's superb. Very nice. I just enjoyed it.
Okay, how was Rajinikanth
in
this movie?
He's superb. I just love him. I'm the biggest fan of him.
Okay. So, if you talk about the direction and everything, how was it?
It was perfect. According to me, like, others have their own choices.
So, lastly, how many stars would you
like? Four.
Thank you. Okay, how was the movie, Kala?
यार बहुत बहुत अच्छी लगी मैं जितना मैंने सोचा नहीं था उससे कहीं ज़्यादा मुझे अच्छी लगी और रजनी सर इस बार नए अवतार में नज़र आए जैसे कव्वाली में उतना खास नहीं कर पाए थे जितना मुझे लगा ये मेरा व्यू लेकिन ये ऑसम है यार बहुत मतलब स्टनिंग है यार बहुत पसंद आई मुझे
बात करें
सबसे पहली बात तो रजनी सर की एक्टिंग की बात ही नहीं कर सकते हम उनकी एक्टिंग पूछना मतलब उनकी इंसल्ट करना होता है उनकी एक्टिंग तो यार ब्रिलियंट थी प्लस स्टोरी भी बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छी थी और नाना पाटेकर वो भी बहुत अच्छे एक्टर थे सोने पे सुहागा हो जाता है वो और हुमा का क्या कथा काम ठीक है लेकिन दोनों ने बखूबी निभाया अपने किरदारों को और रजनी सर तो है ही यार तो बहुत अच्छी बात बहुत अच्छी लगी या जो उनके साथ आएगा वो भी आगे जाएगा इतना कंफर्म है सो रजनी सर जरूर उनको आगे लेके आएंगे और उनका काम भी अच्छा लगा
सो डज इट दैट टाइटल सूट द किंग ऑफ धारावी
अरे ऑब्वियस सच में वो है धारावी के है वो किंग किंग क्या उससे ऊपर भी कुछ होता ना वो भी है रजनी सर सो सही बात है यार वो है आउट ऑफ 5 100 दे दूं उन्हें आउट ऑफ 5 5